Well, some veterans picketed. Dozens of others watched or participated in Sacramento's annual Veterans Day parade. Thousands of people came out to Capitol Mall to honor the men and women who have fought for our country. KCRA3's Mae Fasai talked to veterans about what this day means to them, including a former Marine you may recognize.
American flags, military fatigues, and the faces.
I was in Desert Storm, served in 91. Lucky to come home.
My cousin is a Vietnam vet.
Sacramento's second annual Veterans Day Parade is a display of American pride.
It's a sense of belonging, it's a sense of community, commitment, and support. Support our Vietnam vets and our people that are serving in the war today. It's just very important to be here.
I get to see all the soldiers who have fought for us and made it so that we can have freedom.
Freedom made possible under the watch of our soldiers, like the parade's Grand Marshal, Gunnery Sergeant Nick Popadich, a.k.a. the Cigar Man.
Well, it was in downtown Baghdad, 2003. When we got there, us and the Iraqi people, the Marine unit I was with and the Iraqi people came together and had a little celebration downtown Baghdad. We knocked down a statue, and while this was all going on, I was watching it, and I was just smoking a cigar, and somebody took a picture of it, and it ends up on the front page of newspapers around the country.
A moment captured that gave this Marine a new perspective on what it means to be free.
It was a time that our nation and the Iraqi people came together to topple a dictator. And I was looking at freedom being celebrated over there by people who'd never known it.
About a year later, Popadich was hit by a rocket-propelled grenade and lost his eye, a sacrifice and a symbol of the message he hopes Americans will hear on Veterans Day and every day in between.
Today on Veterans Day, absolutely recognize that freedom's not free.
In Sacramento, Mae Fasai, KCRA3 reports.
Gunnery Sergeant Nick Popadich was awarded the Silver Star for action in combat in 2005. He is now retired.